Hey everyone, it's Mishka, Mish-chan, Michi, or Mish for short. It's gonna be a short top of a video diary for me to tell you guys. But since you guys already have heard about the DVR arc, this whole eclipse, but not only that, but Murder Hornets, and including what was going on with my state due to the fact I found out this kind of link this morning. Well, let me just get this straight out. More importantly, I'm not really that scared. I'm just concerned just as much as anyone else. And to be honest, I'm not really worried, but I'm just concerned after all, and I'm not gonna let all these bad things overcome me or keep me under their control. Well, I'm sorry to say this, but I'm gonna know what else will happen. But I'm not so sure who's really responsible to have some of those bad things that really did it affect super fast and a complete split second. But it's best that we had to at least try again without giving up. And the thing is, even though I'm still at work and I have to wear this mask, I am mostly highly concerned about how everyone's been acting lately, ever since this whole quarantine is still slowly lifted and everything's coming back to business slowly before the summer vacation starts. I understand everyone's really upset and some of the workers are doing their best. And it's really crazy to believe, since I'm the only certain worker working out by myself because I'm working 21 hours 1 week. 21 hours 3 days in 1 week. Well, the only thing I am mostly concerned about is the way how the customers were acting. I have never seen how incredibly such behavior, even it was usually just coldness. No offense. But it's hard for me to keep up without ever even giving up. And it's hard for me just to tell this straight up to each and every one. But more importantly, for those who love DeviantArt so much. So, if you really love it, we only got 3 days left before the changes. And I want to say my critique sooner or later. But let's just try to stay focused and stay safe and sound. And also practice social distancing. But seriously, guys, if we really want to save our communities, we gotta put all of our differences aside and lend a helping hand. I know we're unable to help as much as we could, but we have to take it one step at a time because we'll never know if something might happen in a split second. Since I only got a few seconds left right now and getting back to work, please look at my link to my journal below for my diva art, and I'll see you guys next time. This is Mishka, Mishan, Michi, or Mish for short. Signing off. Bye! Stay safe and sound.